Once upon a time, my mom and dad got married and lived happily ever after. Yeah, right. More like 8 long miserable years and a very messy divorce. Children, this is your modern fairy tale. Less simple. And with lawyers. So dad moves to San Francisco with her, my first stepmother. I forgot her name, I know that sounds strange, but for a while my dad dated everyone and their stewardess. And he drank, and instead of waking up with tattoos, he woke up with wives. Oops, there's another one. You gotta be quick in this family. You can just call them the Lost Bimbos. I do. Mom was married to this guy for 2 days. Mom's microwave marriage. Turns out they only vowed to love, honor, and cherish over the weekend. Still with me? Next, Mom meets Keith Powers. Anyway, he's a rich widower with 3 kids and 2 Porsches. Wedding, wedding, wedding. Unfortunately, this one lasts, so I get 2 stepbrothers and 1 stepsister. And of course, 2 step Porsches. Here they are. Josh, he's a nice one, but he ran away. Kurt, I try to avoid him, but it's difficult. Ah, my beloved stepsister, Corinne. She's 14, isn't she sweet? Let me show you that again. But why stop there? Bottom of the ninth, oops, someone's tubes come untied and out pops my half-brother, Sam. Here he is with his best and only friend, his computer. Meanwhile, back in San Francisco, Dad gets lucky and marries Barbara, a stepmom I actually liked. There she is right there. And eventually I have a half-sister, Jessica. Then Dad gets unlucky, gets caught cheating, and gets kicked out. This happily ever after thing just isn't a big seller these days. I know what you're thinking, we're like Antichrist to the Brady Bunch. But hang in there, it gets worse. Meet Stephanie, I just did. She's half my dad's age, they're living together, and yep, you guessed it, with twins. Pretty interesting. Did you know it's estimated by the year 2000, 1 out of every 3 people will be a member of my family?
Oh, morning. I had this terrible dream.
Laura! Laura?
Nope. I'm still in it. She's right. I'm a dog. All I need is a big, fat, centrally located wart to finish off the look. My body just hangs there like a boy. Not even a cute boy. I wouldn't go out with a boy who looked like me. That's what's sad. Check it out. Is this hair or a horse's tail? And while we're on the subject, am I gonna grow or do I have to join forces with the 7 dwarfs? Dwight Moody said, character is what you are in the dark. He must have been a dog, too. Just got back from his first year off at military school. Off being the really key word here. He's almost 13 and he still plays with his G.I. Joes. Need I say more?
Not half as pretty as your hair.
No, stop it. You really think so?
I would die. I would just...
And they're so lifelike. Cosmopolitan magazine featured them as part of a mother-daughter, aren't they both gorgeous thing. If these are the best years of my life, I must have some serious third-degree burns in my future. Wanna bet? 5 years from now, she climbs a tower and starts picking people off with an M16. Ever since she married Keith, she's been late for one glamorous event after another. She acts like it's a big hassle, but she really loves it. My mom worked all her life to get this shallow. See that chandelier? That's why my mom married Keith. See this carpet? That's why my mom married Keith. If you don't mind, I want to be alone. I'm not gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry. Wouldn't give them the satisfaction. Same with suicide. I just know if I did, they'd tear down that wall so Corinne could have a bigger room. Alone at last. I know what you're thinking. No money, no place to go. The girl's out of her mind. She'll never make it. Thanks. I appreciate the support.
All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
This is great! Now we're cooking! I love this shit!
So much for the legacy of great minds. Gotta have a left hook to make it in this world. A book. Is philosophy biodegradable? I guess we'll find out. Am I hallucinating? Look at them all. What a turnout. Dad? Barbara? Mom? What about Hawaii? I must have missed something.
I don't know about this water. It's so green.
Oh, be quiet.
I swear to jump for one stamp of teeth.
Hang on.
No, whoa!
Are you ready?
As we'll ever be.
Go!
As someone once said, why torture yourself when life will do it for you? Who said that? I did. Go ahead and quote me.